To adjust microphone settings on Windows 11, follow these steps. 1. Open Settings. 1. Click the Start button and select Settings or press Win plus I to open the Settings menu. 2. Navigate to Sound Settings. 1. In the Settings window, select System. 2. Click on Sound in the left sidebar. 3. Adjust Microphone Volume. 1. Under Input, find your microphone device and click on it. 2. Adjust the input volume slider to increase the microphone volume. 4. Access Advanced Settings. 1. Click on Device Properties under the microphone device. 2. Here you can rename your device or adjust additional properties. 3. For more advanced settings, click Additional Device Properties. 5. Enable Microphone Boost, if available. 1. In the Additional Device Properties window, go to the Levels tab. 2. Increase the microphone volume and, if available, adjust the Microphone Boost slider. 6. Check Privacy Settings. 1. Go back to the main settings menu. 2. Select Privacy and Security. 3. Click Microphone under the App Permissions section. 4. Ensure microphone access is turned on and that apps you want to use the mic with have permission. 7. Update drivers. 1. Right-click the Start button and select Device Manager. 2. Expand the Audio Inputs and Outputs section. 3. Right-click your microphone and select Update Driver. These steps will help you configure and optimize your microphone settings on Windows 11.